Hello friends, my name is Muhammad Aris. I am going to give a presentation of various types of surveying in today's lecture. We have studied these kinds of survey in diploma. The name of the university is Maulana Azad National Urdu University in Hyderabad, a central university established in 1998. So, let's go. Let me tell you through a short presentation which I have done during the survey camp. So, let's start the presentation.
Surveying camp presentation on chain, compass, plane table, theodolite, dumpy level surveying, ETS and GPS surveying. Presented by MD Arij. Chain surveying. Surveying with a chain used for determining a distance, a linear measurement, suitable for survey of a small extent on open ground. Okay. Now I will show you a 20 meter chain figure. Brass ring at every meter length. Brass ring is provided each 1 meter length. And tally marks. This is a tally marks. Tally marks is provided and tally at a 10 meter length, 5 meter length, 10 meter length and 15 meter length. Distance measurement on site by tape. Surveying with a tape used for determining distance, a linear measurement. In this figure, linear measurement was done by me with the help of tape. Compass surveying. Various type of compass surveying, prismatic compass and surveyor compass. Compass measuring a bearing, prismatic compass measuring a bearing at a direction of north direction. Surveyor compass measuring a bearing both north and south direction. This picture is so the surveyor compass. This is a eye wing and when plane table surveying. In this figure it was plotted with the help of plane table surveying. This various advantage of this method: rapid, no field book required, mistake of booking field not avoided, can compare work on the field itself. Theodolite surveying. Major uses of theodolite: measuring horizontal and vertical angle, location point on a line, finding the difference in the level, prolonging survey line, ranging curve, setting out grades and tachometric surveying. This figure is so the theodolite surveying. Electronic digital theodolite. This picture is so the digital theodolite. Dumpy level surveying. Use of dumpy level to determine the relative height and distance among different location of the survey line. To determine relative distance among different location of a surveying line. In this figure, leveling meant by me with the help of dumpy level. This is my teacher. during the survey camp. Electronic total station. Total station is a surveying equipment combination of electromagnetic distance measuring instrument and electronic theodolite. My lecture can be seen by clicking on the link given below. In this figure, advanced surveying is done by me with the help of total station. Temporary adjustment of total station. Three step of temporary adjustment of total station. First of all, centering the total station over the station, and second, leveling the total station, and third, elimination of parallel axis. Centering the total station over the station. Step 1, tripod setup. So the figure, the legs equal spacing and level it, survey point, and the base is level. Next slide is the mounting instrument on tripod. This figure is so the mounted the instrument on the tripod and centering a screw. Fix the centering screw. And next slide is focusing on survey point. Focus the optical plummet on the survey point. This figure is so the focusing on the reticles. My YouTube channel A. Ali Ari related to total stations surveying. Please watch my videos. Next slide is leveling the total station. With the help of foot screw, loosen the horizontal clamp and turn instrument until plate level is parallel to two of the leveling foot screw. Centering the bubble using the leveling screw, the bubble move toward the screw that is turned clockwise. Rotate the instrument 90 degree and level using the third leveling screw. This figure is so the rotate the telescope in 90 degree. Step 4. Then next slide is electronically verify leveling. With the help of keyboard total station, the digitally level it. And last step of temporary adjustment of total station, elimination of parallel axis. Parallel axis is eliminated in two steps. First, by focusing the eyepiece, and second, by focusing the objective. Prism. Prism are surveying tools used with EDM and total station to reflect the transmitted signal. Prism must be tri-branch mounted off if a higher level of accuracy is required. Control surveys. Prism mounted on adjustable length prism pole are portable and suited particular for stack out and topographic survey. This picture is shows the prism by me. Next slide is global positioning system. In this figure, the global positioning system is a satellite-based navigation system made up at least 24 satellites. GPS work in any weather condition anywhere in the world 24 hours a day. At this time, the GPS is more useful for surveying work. This picture is so the advanced surveying instrument GPS. In this figure, I was served with the help of GPS surveying. Thank you.